said it last video, but thank you guys so much for 600 subscribers. We finally hit it. And I'm super excited about that. Only 400 left to go to hit that 1,000 mark. I'm pumped. So I appreciate you guys so much. Everyone who watches the videos. And, it means a lot. So I appreciate that. So let's try to focus up here. We're against Cassiopeia. I don't think either of us are really going to be fighting all that much. I think it's going to be a farming lane. Okay. As I miss one. We both don't really kill each other at all. I'm just going to be farming my Q. If you don't know, Veigar is Q. One ability power. As I miss another one, and I think you get it as well whenever you hit an enemy champion. Almost missed that one. Flash. Okay. I couldn't get him. Well, that might be GG. Ekrem should not have gone in. To mid. I don't think I want to do that. This guy's been—he's been complaining since champ select. It's going to be a tough one. It might be on dragon, I'm not sure. Not that we can do anything about it, Mom. first. This is the winnable, but this one more little skirmish and I think it might get out of hand. They're still dying. It's crazy. No! Why did he... I just wasted... I accidentally queued at first, and then I wasted my flash trying to get the kill. That's annoying. Interesting. I got drag. I Classic's probably hanging around still. Yeah, there he is. Okay, this is winnable, this is winnable. I'm just gonna die to Nico. Okay. I didn't want to give the go to Jinx. I was dead no matter what. I'll take that, honestly. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. This is GG. This is GG. I'm huge. starts pushing bot though. Oh, might be dead here. Okay. Oh. These chicks' rockets have been close. Super close. The stack. Okay, the tower's ours. Let's go. Let's go. Not bad. Not bad. Which is bad. I don't know what Nico does, be honest. Champion does. They're so low. Nice. They're so low. We'll take that, I guess. Oh, drag is up. Oh. That's so stupid. This glide is terrible. Yeah, this game's over. we'll use this. Whatever. I don't need that flash. That's 3 Veigar wins in a row for me. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I'm not sure how that happened. I guess Malphite ended up being a huge problem. Okay, yeah, Gled did suck. Gled was terrible. And the solution.